bothering you at halftime? What's your message to get them under control?
We just got to slow down. You know, we keep telling them the same thing. The back door is not open. You know, they do a great job and take that back door away, and we got to have some patience and think the DHO is swinging across the floor.
Dylan Brooks has been the nucleus of Memphis' offense here. How do you slow him down and in turn get some more separation?
Well, we just got to keep trying to make him take tough shots. You know, we've done a good job on most of the series, and if he's shooting and we're making them, there's a lot of guys we got to worry about. We got to make them at least be tough for him.
Thank you, Mike. Ryan, back to you.
All right, Malika, thank you very much. Thompson, Vinny, can't hit, rebound, Looney, what an effort, keeps it alive for Lee, another chance here for Golden State, Poole, on the attack, Thompson, he blows out there for Memphis, but Wiggins hits another, Wiggins with a couple of big threes in his second half.
And that's the thing, when the Golden State Warriors move the ball, drive in, kick out, move it around, they just have too many shooters.
Bane on the attack, lays it in. Desmond Bane now 22 points on 8 of 13 shooting.
This position, I know we were talking about Dylan Brooks. Well, Dylan Brooks is 8 for 21, but he's 6 for 12 for 3. But Desmond Bane has been efficient from all over the floor.
Cool, rattles out a 3. Memphis trying to force a Game 7 Monday night back home. Golden State moving ahead to the Western Conference Finals. Their 6th trip in the last 8 seasons. Again, trying to get to the cup, Clay would have none of it.
And then again, look at this ball movement. You close out the Clay, swing it one more. You get a corner shot for Andrew Wiggins. Big time shot there by Wiggins to get himself going. And then look, when you're trying to avoid Bane coming off for a three, that back cut is wide open. There's got to be help on that bottom side if you're going to, they call it top lock. If you're going to top lock him to lock him from coming over the top, that means that you have to have defensive help at the bottom. There was none. Gave Desmond Bane an easy layup.
Kevon Looney now seeing serious minutes tonight, has 17 rebounds. In 25 minutes for Golden State. No Otto Porter Jr. With Memphis turning to Steven Adams. Mike Brown's counter. More minutes for Looney. Looney has done a nice job. Let's take a listening to both coaches wired for a second.
I love the force and effort we're putting with it on the offensive end. Keep that next time mentality on the defensive end. They're kicking the ball ahead. We gotta be ready. We can't let it go down. We score a layup and we're just jogging back. We can't have that. All right, men. Keep him back in transition and keep him off the ground. Keep fighting.
Dylan Brooks now with 25, ties it up, 81 all. Curry getting a breather here at the start of the fourth. Here is Poole, bouncing, Looney, dishing, Lee. Hawked by Brooks, looking for Thompson, settles for Wiggins. Four to shoot, Anderson knocks it away. Two to shoot, Wiggins hits the jumper. In the second half for Andrew Wiggins.
Yeah, and look, sometimes you need to be that all-star. You got to step up and you got to knock that shot. You can't just be a passenger on this train. You got to drive it sometime.
Brooks, no. Wiggins, the rebound. He hits. What a huge shot from Wiggins from the shot clock about to expire. Looks like Poole had passed it himself, but I think it hit the arm of Looney. Nice job by Bane to secure it for Memphis. Here's Brooks. Barreling in, lost it out of bounds. Last hit. Memphis turns it over for just the 7th time tonight.
Look, Andrew Wiggins has been stumbled by 1 for 8 in that first half, has 4 field goals here in the second, but he's got the ability to be that difference maker on the defensive end. The crowd, you can feel the energy is just flowing in this building as they know that they are 9 minutes away from a conference final berth.
2-point Warriors lead. Neither team has been able to separate all night. Poole, a deep one.
Yep.
Long rebound. Wiggins, what a board. Another chance. Poole, can't hit. Green, one more. Thompson, airmails it. Off Wiggins, out of bounds. Memphis ball.
I am not questioning the Golden State Warriors' shot selection. But I'm questioning the Golden State, like, if they just work a smidge harder.
slow down. That's what we talked about. They're moving too fast. They're trying to knock this team out here with two, three punches. That's not who the Memphis Grizzlies are, and you have to know your opponent. Bane gives it up. Golden State has a look at 20 offensive rebounds now in this game. Crowd booing. Brooks on the attack. Shots out. Steve Brooks unfazed.
And maybe you can boo all you want, Dylan Brooks. He lives through that mention a little bit right now.
He is 27. It's tied again. What a game six it's been. Pool up under. And off. It's you two, though. Well, the NBA playoffs continue Sunday on ABC. Milwaukee faces Boston in a winner-take-all. Game 7, 3:30 Eastern on ABC. Richard, I know that you thought Boston was going to win tonight and force that Game 7. How do you feel about Game 7 in Boston?
Look at these big boys out there. Look, Giannis Antetokounmpo, he is the most dominant player in the world right now, on the offensive end, on the defensive end. He does everything for his team. And we saw LeBron James a few years ago go into Boston and win a Game 7. It is very difficult to win a Game 7 in Boston. But I'll tell you what, if there was one individual on this planet that I had to pick right now, it would be Giannis Antetokounmpo to go in there and try and get that victory in Boston.
3:30 Eastern, Sunday on ABC. What a series that's been. Game 6 here. Golden State a 3-2 series edge, 2-point lead here in the fourth quarter. Brooks has been terrific. A three is good. Dylan Brooks with 30.
Man, we are 7 minutes away from a possible game 7 here.
Three gets denied by Jackson. Rooney keeps it alive. Rooney has been magnificent on the glass. Bounces for Green. Green banks it home. And a little screen afterwards.
We'll get back there to Draymond Green after getting his shot blocked by the league leader, Jaren Jackson Jr.
12 points, 12 rebounds, 7 assists for Green. Thompson comes over to rejection. Pull the save. Thompson to fire. No. Rebound out. Timeout taken by Taylor Jenkins. Poole and Curry still going on the vein. 7 weeks ago in the fourth quarter of Game 6.